love people and I love caring for people.
I can see people progressing, getting better. I love to see those things.
I love to help people. I'm like, well, what have I always wanted to do? And it was nursing.
The facilities here are second to none. Absolutely.
And the facilities here are state of the art.
This is like a full-on hospital, so it's like a clinical setting and everything is so lifelike. It's practice like for the real thing, so it's kind of like we've been practicing kind of the whole time, which is heaps of fun.
You don't get this at university, you only get it at TAFE.
First semester we learn aged care, so looking after kind of our older clients and stuff, which is really important because Australia's getting older.
We can get to learn from the bottom and then it builds up.
We get into like more of the intensive care and acute care, which is heaps of fun. So it's like all your major injuries in emergency room and stuff like that. So that's really cool.
The teachers are awesome because they've got their background knowledge as well.
They explain it clearly so you get it, and yeah, they're really helpful.
They all have like so many different backgrounds and different types of hospitals and settings as well.
They have like support service here for international students, and I found it's great. Whenever we have like problems or we struggle with anything, we just come down there and talk to them, give us like lots of advice and ideas, and I found it's really supportive.
At the end of it, the students come out as an enrolled nurse.
You end up finishing this degree with 400 hours of nursing prac, which you don't get to do in your first year of uni.
The students that graduate from this program are highly regarded.
It's a great experience in TAFE.
TAFE prepares you for the real world.